Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Lil C, and today we're gonna play some Jumper 2. And hopefully we're gonna collect some crystals. Hopefully we're not gonna die like that a whole bunch. But, you know how that goes. That's gonna happen a bunch, probably. So, hey guys, I look for freeware games to do, but yeah, if you have any requests, I'll take requests, and I totally forgot what I was gonna say. I blanked completely. Dang it, it glitches when it does the music. Hang on just a second, let me fix that. Turn the music off until we fix that. Alright, so now we'll glitch. I died. So yeah, give me requests, give me a name of a game you want me to play, and I will play it, because I don't have that huge of a list, and I like to try to go into things blind, but, you know, I'll take any kind of request. So, give me something. For the time being, it needs to be something on the computer. But, me and Ben are hard at work trying to get a Dazzle, but, you know, that's pretty low on the priority list. So, yeah. We're working at that. Alright, so here we go, Jumper 2. Yeah, me and Ben are back from the beach. And, I've done this level before, and I've gotten the crystal and everything. It's not that hard to do. I'm pretty sure I kicked my face... kicked myself in the face, we'll say that, because, I don't know, I guess that really wouldn't do much of a difference, but, yeah, I got the crystal and then I died. There you go, little man. No! Come on, I usually make it here every time. There we go. Alright, now let's think this through. Let's do a couple little trampoline jumps. Whee! Here we go. Alright, this time. Ah, dang it, too early. Hey, juice. Grape juice is delicious. Alright, here we go again. A couple of trampoline. Whee! And... Is it just me, or does it seem like he goes way faster up into that spike? He, is attracted to it. And it's almost 4 o'clock. No! Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, that is so much easier than what I've been trying to do. Dang, I'm retarded. Nope, I can't do that, can I? I simply don't think I can jump that high. Never mind, it is supposed to be the mean and evil way. Haha, you thought for a second there you were gonna kill me, didn't you, Mr. Jumper Man? Okay. The timing is just... I have terrible timing. Alright, here we go, here we go. Boom, 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 boom. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Well, who's having fun? I'm having fun. Are you having fun? I'm having lots of fun. If my dogs don't start barking, I'm going to kill something. They have not stopped barking for like an hour, and just every so once in a while, they'll be like, hey, that's something we need to bark at. So yeah, my people may be coming home soon, and when they come home, I'm going to shut this off. So if I cut off abruptly in the middle of a video, then, yeah, if you see, a little jump cut, and then all of a sudden I'm back at the beginning of the level or something, that's because the people, woo, woo, yeah, yeah, let's go, alright, no, don't you dare, okay, that's enough celebrating. Now we have to wall jump off that thing, get the arrow, drop down in there. Let's try. If I make it the first time, I'm going to be so happy. He says as he dies. Okay. Back over here now. And we're jumping. And I haven't tried that new spore creature curator thing. I've heard it's fun. But, yeah, I may go download that in a little bit here. Okay, here we go. No! I don't know. Spore seems like a pretty cool game. It's probably going to be expensive. I hope not. I don't like expensive things. Free stuff. The freer, the better. It's my new catchphrase. The freer, the better. Okay. And this again. And oh, ho, ho. Screw you, arrow. Nope, not gonna try it. We'll come back. Oh, right, this. This is a boss fight. May not look like it, but this is a boss fight. Oh, real smooth game. Just run straight into that thing. Oh, wow, I can see already how much fun this is gonna be. Yeah, so what the heck? No. What you have to do in this is not that! That's not what you have to do at all! You have to jump up on top of those, and then the guy moves, and then you do it some more. But this is where I get stuck, because see, after you drop that one, you have to go back, which probably wouldn't be that hard, because his little stars can't go very far. But you do have to go down that one little place where his star is, which is fun. Drop that one, go over here. Okay, we're making progress, we're dying. Grape juice. Oh, yeah. I forgot to tell you. If you don't move before it throws that star, you are screwed. Because there's no way to get out of there without getting hit by a star. It's completely impossible. Oh, I thought for a second there I was going to do that! Blah. Okay, we can do this. We can do this, Christian. Woof, 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 woof. No. Okay, no. Thought we had it that time. Alright, but we will get it. Make no mistake about that. I'm definitely going to have to cut this video off the next time I die. Because it's probably getting pretty long. Alright.